literally just ripped the sidewall of Carlos Sainz's front left.
Right, now we're going to see Sergio Perez. This is going to be about 400 metres of his Monaco Grand Prix.
He's nearly ticking over into the first corner. And now he's got Kevin Magnussen to his right, and Magnussen just keeps on pushing up there. So one wheel escaped on its tethers, hopefully to stay inbound of the track. There's not a grandstand there, thankfully. That is a